Hey guys, it's Carrie. I'm looking at insects and snakes today. I'm quite excited to get this large honeybee made by Safari Limited as an early Christmas present. Honeybees live in colonies with one queen running the whole hive. Worker honeybees are all females and are the only bees most people ever see flying around outside of the hive. They forage for food, build the honeycombs, and protect the hive. Honeybees are important pollinators for flowers, fruits, and vegetables. They live on stored honey and pollen all winter and cluster into a ball to conserve warmth. If the queen dies, workers will create a new queen by feeding one of the worker females a special food called royal jelly. This elixir enables the worker to develop into a fertile queen. This is a bumblebee. The queen's job is to lay the eggs that will spawn the hive's next generation of bees. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Ladybug, they are popular garden insects because they feed on aphids that are sucking other plants. Their body is made up of a head, thorax, and abdomen. They can eat up to 75 aphids per day. Housefly, they have taste receptors on their lower legs and feet, similar to butterflies. They can walk and climb on most surfaces, including upside down. Blue velvet ant. They are actually wasps. The females are wingless and have an ant-like appearance. Butterfly. They often have large, brightly coloured wings that often fold together when at rest, and a conspicuous, fluttering flight. Some butterflies, like the monarch, migrate over long distances. Common ant. The average ant colony contains thousands of individual ants. There are smaller colonies of only a few dozen ants. Brown marmorated stink bug. They are voracious feeders that damage vegetable crops, fruit, and trees. Monarch butterfly. Like all butterflies, monarchs undergo complete metamorphosis. Their life cycle has four phases: egg, larva, pupa, and adult. The female monarch chooses to lay her eggs on milkweed plants. This is the only thing a monarch caterpillar can eat. Clouded yellow butterfly. They live in any open area in the countryside, including downland, coastal cliffs, and fields containing the caterpillar's host plants. Swallowtail butterfly includes the largest butterflies in the world, including the birdwing butterflies. They are mainly found in tropical areas. Tortoise shell butterfly. They are found in Eurasia. adults feed on nectar and may hibernate over winter. Swallowtail butterfly. Insects are the only group of invertebrates to have developed flight. Arthropods are characterized by having the following features: a hard external skeleton, a segmented body, and at least three pairs of jointed legs. Palmetto cockroach. They are attracted to food residue, so it's always good to keep surfaces clean. Praying mantis. They have triangular heads with bulging eyes supported on flexible necks. Their elongated bodies may or may not have wings, but all have forelegs that are greatly enlarged and adapted for catching and gripping prey. Their upright posture while remaining stationary with forearms folded has led to the common name of praying mantis. They are mostly ambush predators. They normally live for a year. Praying mantis may bite you. Their bites can be painful and may cause minor irritation, but they are not dangerous or venomous. Generally, praying mantises are more likely to avoid human interaction unless provoked. Grasshopper. They are among the most ancient living group of chewing herbivorous insects, dating back to the early Triassic, around 250 million years ago. Their powerful hind legs allow them to escape from threats by vigorously leaping. Their front leg is shorter and used for grasping food. With reproduction, a male snake flicks his sensitive tongue to determine if a female is sexually receptive. Once found, he will move against her, caress her, and coax her to lift her tail to access her genital area or cloaca. Male snakes are equipped with two penises, known as hemipenes, and can use either to mate. Depending on the species, the organs may be covered with recurved spines, cups, bumps, or folds to ensure that the male stays attached to the female until his sperm is released. A mating pair may remain entwined for hours. Stag beetle. The males are known for their oversized mandibles used to wrestle each other for favored mating sites in a way that parallels the way stags fight with their antlers over females. They use their wings to fly. The females have pincers, but they are much smaller than the males. The stag beetle larvae only eat rotting wood. When they are adults, they rarely eat and only take in small amounts of sap and fruit. Rhinoceros beetle. They can grow to 15 centimeters or 6 inches in length, but are completely harmless to humans because they cannot bite or sting. Its body is covered with a thick exoskeleton, but it also has two pairs of wings. Thank you. sidewinder snake is a small venomous snake that inhabits the deserts of North America, Africa, and the Middle East. It uses a sidewinding motion as a crawl. Albino Burmese python. Albinism is a genetic mutation in the DNA where the body does not produce melanin, which is the pigment, which results in white skin or scales. Western diamondback rattlesnake. It is a rattlesnake species and member of the viper family. It is mainly found in Mexico and southwestern United States. Corn snake help control populations of pests such as rodents and insects. Reptiles are a class of vertebrates made up mostly of snakes, turtles, lizards, and crocodilians. These animals are most easily recognized by their dry, scaly skin. Almost all reptiles are cold-blooded and most lay eggs, though some, like the boa constrictor, give birth to live young. Coral snake. They are very elusive, burrowing snakes, which spend most of their time buried beneath the ground or leaf litter of the rainforest floor. They come to the surface only when it rains or during the breeding season. Coral snakes feed mostly on smaller snakes, lizards, frogs, birds, and small rodents. They have small hollow fangs to deliver their venom. Chain king snake. They grow to 122 centimeters. They are shiny black, smooth scaled snakes with white or yellow chain link bands that cross the back and connect along the sides. Rough green snake. They are very slender and graceful with beautiful solid green backs and yellow or white bellies. Amazon tree boa. Like all boas, it is non-venomous. It is found in South America. They grow between 1.5 and 2 meters in length. Lots of different colors and patterns. Emerald tree boa. They have a prehensile tail, which they use to secure themselves in a tree in their distinctive coiled pose. They have sharp teeth which pierce prey, and they will then coil around the prey to constrict it and kill it. Yellow ball python. They are not venomous and don't have fangs, so a bite may not be as severe as other snake bites. Milk snake. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments and will always reply. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.